So children, we have seen oxidation and reduction reactions separately. Now let us see them together so that it is easier for us to remember. So you can very well see that oxidation is what? Addition of oxygen, and opposite to that, reduction is removal of oxygen. Oxidation is removal of hydrogen, and addition of hydrogen is reduction. Now, loss of electron is oxidation, and gain of electron is reduction. Then the next point is addition of electronegative atom or ion. That is considered to be as oxidation, and removal of electronegative atom or ion is reduction. In the similar way, removal of electropositive atom or ion is oxidation, and addition of electropositive atom or ion is reduction. So if you learn in this way, it will be easier for you to find out the oxidation and reduction reactions. Now let us do certain questions by which you can understand oxidation and reduction in a better way. Suppose we have these reactions, and you have been asked to tell which one is oxidation and which is reduction. Now you can very easily identify that. See here, Cu2 plus ions are there, and it is shown plus 2 electron, means 2 electrons are getting added to Cu2 plus ion. On adding 2 electrons to the Cu2 plus ion, it gets converted to neutral atom. So right now only you have seen that addition of electron or gain of electron by any atom or ion is reduction. So this is a reduction reaction. Here next reaction has been shown, potassium atom, and it converts to K plus ion and plus 1 electron. You can write this reaction in other way also. You can bring this 1 electron on the other side of the arrow, and then it will be here the electron is plus 1 electron. You can, when you bring it on the other side, it will be minus 1 electron. So K minus 1 electron will be K plus. That means here again potassium atom is losing 1 electron, and loss of electron is oxidation. Now the next is also a same type of example where loss of electron, minus 2 electrons is done, and loss of electron is there, so you can say it is oxidation. Next example is zinc atom loses 2 electrons and gets converted to Zn2 plus ion. So here also there is loss of electron, so this will be also called as oxidation reaction. Loss of electrons is oxidation reaction. Then again sodium atom, it also loses 1 electron to get converted to sodium ion. So this is also oxidation. Now next is a different type of reaction in which carbon is getting added to oxygen. Gain of oxygen is there. Addition of oxygen is there. This is very simple. You very well know that addition of oxygen is oxidation. So this is an oxidation reaction. Then next is HgO, this metallic oxide, mercuric oxide is getting heated, and on heating, thermal heating, this delta means thermal heating, or you can say thermal decomposition. So here thermal decomposition is taking place, and this compound is getting broken into metal and oxygen. Metal mercury and oxygen is formed. So here again the compound is losing oxygen. So loss of oxygen is reduction reaction. So this last one is reduction reaction. In this way you can identify the reduction and oxidation reactions.